boy Fenir Philando Tran Channel, and welcome, mates, to Bluey the Video Game. Oh, yeah. All right, so a little bit of backstory. If you don't know what Bluey is, I'm going to kind of explain it real quick. Bluey the Video Game is actually based off an Australian TV children's program called Bluey, which has been an absolutely banger of a show. Yes, for those of you who don't know, I do watch it, even though it's technically a children's show. Adults have watched it because it's actually also directed towards the parents too, which this show has been fantastic. I absolutely loved it. It's like 9-minute episodes. It's on ABC if you're in Australia. Obviously, in the real world, you have to watch on Disney Plus. Even though I don't really like what Disney Plus has done, this has been a really good show, actually, too. The Disney Plus has some things censored, which I don't like about with Disney Plus. But then you've got like other shows, for example, or like with the ABC version, which is completely uncensored. And that's the ABC version because we know what we're doing. Which I'm very excited to play this, but however, there is a downside to this. This is a kids game, so if my expectations aren't going to be as high, I'm not going to be that bad about it, because it is just a kids game. But there's a few things I'd like to talk about in the start first. First of all, I'm playing the Steam version of the game. I'm playing the PC version, so because it's just easier, it's a nice quick game. Well, I say quick, it's an hour game, so it's like the same amount of time as the MLP game that I did. But also, I'd like to point out too that this is not keyboard and mouse support. You are forced to use a controller. So I really don't understand how they made a Steam version of the game where you could literally just put it on like consoles and that too, but then still market it as just a console game. If you're gonna have like a Steam game, you need to have at least controllers, keyboard support. But yeah, I know Steam has controller support. It's not that big of a deal for me personally because I only use a controller anyways. I don't really use the keyboard and mouse for gaming, but I do really think that should add a mouse support for this game, because then it would make it better for the kids. And I could tell also it's meant for the console too, because you don't see any window options in here too. Also, I was doing continue, by the way, mates. It's because I was trying to I was just testing it out real quick too, and I don't know anything about it. I was doing a little quick test, so I haven't actually played it or touched it properly. So I'm very excited to see, but also kind of nervous. Again, it's Bluey the game. I've actually got some Bluey stuff up there too, mates. But I don't have it on me at the moment, but maybe next time. But yeah, let's do it. Also, a fun fact about this game too, it's made by Outright, who made that MLP game, which I did in the video. So it's the same company, which they are making a sequel to the MLP game too. Video coming soon when that comes out. So yeah, but until then, mates, let's go and play Bluey the video game. Oh yeah, yeah. Enough waffling. All right, new game. See, I was just doing a test. It's in the morning, by the way, so we're making a new game. Completely new game. Also, the music is very, very cute. Okay, so for the sake of it, so we've got the dad, Bluey, Bingo, and the mom, Bandit. I think for this sake, everyone really loves Bingo, so we're gonna pick Bingo for this. There might be other players who play Bluey and all that stuff, but we're gonna do Bingo. I do remember when I was testing it, there was actually a cutscene, so let's just do that then.
What?
We've made a sticker book of all the things we're going to do.
Don't forget, we've already got lots of fun stuff planned. You're going to play with Muffin at the park, see Granddad, and there's a trip to the beach.
Hey, Bingo, let's go play mermaids.
Yeah!
Hold your horses there, girls. Before you get to games, you have to clean up your toys.
Oh, do we have to?
Yeah, it's like a zoo down there.
That's because we were playing zoo.
Well, you can't argue with that. How about I help you?
Okay.
Good plan, gang. I'm gonna get a bit more shut-eye.
Hey!
This episode of Bluey is called Holidays.
You're my holiday.
All right, let's round up these critters.
Oh, let's make it so the animals have escaped from the zoo. Oh yeah, good idea.
Let the games begin. Okay, so yeah, I'm playing as Bingo. As you saw from the cutscene, it is a little bit rough. For a 1440p monitor, which is what I'm using, it looks a little bit rough. Yeah. See, I'm already criticizing it. Oh, and thank God. Okay, no, this is what I don't like about Outright games. This game's like a very 2D-ish game, but yet you can use the stick and you can't even use the D-pad. Yeah, when I played that MLP game, you could use the D-pad. This is so... At least there's jumping in it. That's cool.
I wonder what animals are roaming loose in your bedroom.
Yeah, I know, there's a lion. And yeah, I know this game is going to be really easy, mates. I know. I'm sorry, mates.
Oh no! A lion on the loose! Quick, let's catch it!
Crash the lion! X.
Let's check the living room next.
Yep, to the living room. The penguin. Nice. So yes, mates, I might do a bit of edgy jokes. I'm not going to do too much edgy jokes because this is a kid's game, but there might be some edgy jokes. Or swearing, at least. We're going to go down. This is a long one. And yes, this is actually a multiplayer game, so I could play with multiple people, but I'm all alone. Not really.
Whoa, a penguin. Not sure what he's doing here in this Aussie hill.
Grab the penguin. How do I grab?
Nice one. The penguin is under control, slippery little fella. To the playroom.
To the playroom, which is just there where we're going to grab the monkey. Yeah. So can you actually jump on these? Oh my god, can you? Hang on, can you? I almost could, I think you can. I do really like the art style for this game though. Like, even though this game is gonna get a lot of hate, well, not hate. I mean, as much as I don't think this game's gonna be perfect, and I definitely don't think it is, I do really like the art style for the game. It is this is legit the show style, but in video game form, and I love it.
Oh, a monkey with very lovely jokes.
Come on, little fella.
Come on, monkey. In you go.
Jeez and crackers. There are critters all over the place. Let's get that spider first.
That was easy. Come here, spider.
Oh, phew. It's only rubber.
Good answer.
Quick, we need to save him.
How do I get that dolphin? Do I just... Yeah, bounce, jump. Got him.
Boy, look.
It's like a zoo down there. That's what the achievement was.
Keepy-uppy?
Yeah, of course. Give it to me.
Hooray, Keepy-uppy!
All right.
Remember, we've got to hit the balloon to keep it up in the air, and you can't let it touch the ground.
That's easy.
All right, let's do this.
I could do that. Kick it. X. Kick.
Come on, let's go play in the backyard.
I kicked it so high it popped. Oh,
you
outside.
Guys are getting good at this.
I'm a keepy-uppy expert.
Yeah, this is easy.
Just remember to make sure the balloon doesn't touch the grass.
Yay. Oh, God.
You squirts are pretty good at this. Let's go again.
Oh, I see. There's like a star thing, but you can't see it because my webcam's in the way. My camera. Get out of the way, camera. How many times do we have to do it? Like three times? It's always three. And... Oh my god.
Here we go!
Whoa!
The balloon!
Whoa!
Oh, it's floating through the window!
Oh well, game over. Back to bed for the big blue guy.
No, we have to find it. Come on!
Got the balloon! Yeah, I could see what...
Which room did it go into?
This house? Who knows?
It's
through
here.
Let's keep looking until we find it.
Yes, boss.
Okay.
Yes, boss. you caught your wife, boss. Yes, boss.
Find that balloon. No balloon here.
No, it's... We can actually send these chairs. Oh, no, you can... Oh, I wish you could throw it. Okay, yeah, I forgot. This is a kid's game, Doyle. Relax. There it is.
But how do we get to it?
I don't know.
We'll have to move stuff to get to it. Let's start by moving that stripy box in front of the pram.
It looks too heavy.
I can help you.
If it's too heavy, maybe Dad can help you.
Or Mum.
Yeah, move it. X and then... Pull. Yeah, there you go. Oh,
good work. We're nearly there.
Whoa, that pram looks heavy. Might need an extra pair of muscles to help move it.
Sorry, Bingo. Oh, he's fuming. I mean, she's fuming. Actually, oh, is it really? There you go.
Oh, way to go!
What?
Teamwork makes the dream work. All right, let's get that balloon.
Yeah!
All right. Oof.
Oh, what's this?
It's a drawing.
Hey, that's a picture of me when I was a kid.
In the olden days.
But why is there a map behind it?
What's that drawing on the back?
Yeah, that's what I want to know.
Ha! No way! I'd forgotten about this. When we were kids, your Uncle Stripe, Uncle Rad and I buried some treasure and we drew this map so we could find it again.
It's a treasure map.
Ooh, treasure!
Can we go find it?
Well, this is only one piece of the map. We'd need to find the other two pieces from your Uncle Rad and Uncle Stripe so we know where to look.
Aw, oh, girls, you don't want to spend your holidays looking for Dad's old junk.
Yes, we do. Please, please!
Well, maybe you can ask Uncle Stripe when you see him tomorrow.
Looks like we're going on a treasure hunt, Squirts!
Great job! You finished the episode!
Is that it?
Now you can play Keepy Uppy!
Alright, so there's multiple episodes for
this. You found Dad's piece of map!
Yay! I accept.
Let's put the treasure map piece in your sticker book for safekeeping.
Okay, so... Wait, why is the X? What does that do? I don't know what that does. I don't know why... Okay.
Hey, kids! Let's check out the sticker book.
Yeah, shushy mouth.
Great job finding that treasure map piece. This is the sticker book, you little scamps. Just imagine how it's going to look when you've filled it up at the end of your holidays.
Yep.
These are all the pieces of the map you've found. Select the map at any time to continue our adventure. You've unlocked these locations. We can travel to our favorite places from here. You can now go and find these collectibles in our house.
Yep.
Where do you want to go?
I just want to
travel to the healer house. The treasure map.
Oh wait, does it travel to the healer house?
Travel to the healer house.
Is that just where we are at the moment? Oh, we're just here. Okay, so then this is like the hub. Can you actually save it here? I don't know if you. Yeah, you can. Could you? Let me just check something real quick. You know what? I think we'll end it there. I know it's a 12-minute episode. I know it's very, very short, but. Again, this is a pretty kids game, so I thought I'd just do a little short here. I just want to see how it runs. So that's been Bluey the Game, episode 1. Yeah, I know the animation looks... This looks fine, it's the cutscenes that look rough. But to be fair, I am using a 1440p monitor, which is trying to upscale it to 1440p, which might not look the best. For 1080p, I'm sure it looks fine. But yeah, I understand why this game might not be, I mean, as loved. I mean... I don't know so far. We'll see how the game goes. It might get better, but it might be one of those games like, oh, look, you do this. It's going to be exactly like MLP, the video game that we did that while ago. So I'm sorry that this game might not look the best. I know this is a very kids game, but sometimes you have to sacrifice things. And plus, it's Bluey, and I love Bluey, so I thought we'd just play it. So until then, mates, I'm going to end the video here. So I'm thanking you, mates, so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed today's video, definitely give this video a beautiful last game of Risk in the Future, and I'll see you mates next time.